Good morning, children. Welcome back to EVS class. Hope you all are doing good. In today's class, we are going to do the reading of lesson 2, How Our Body Works. Come on, let's start.
Children, in lesson 1, Seasons and Clothing, you have to be perfect in all the reader exercises, children. Okay, we are not going to write new words and question answers in this lesson. Only objective type, fill in the blanks and tick the correct word. You have to learn and practice. Okay. Now, today we are going to start new lesson. Second lesson 2, How Our Body Works. Okay. Now, this is the parts of the body. These are all the external organs, the organs which we see, which we can see. These are all external organs, and the organs that are inside our body are called internal organs. So first we are going to label the external organs of our body. Now first we'll label the parts of our body.
We are going to label the parts of our body. This
first one is done for you, children. This is a head. Second one, what is this, children? Eye. Very good. E-Y-E-I. Then third one, what is this, children? Inside your mouth? Tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E. Tongue. Now, what is this? Finger. F-I-N-G-E-R. Finger. Then fifth one, children, elbow. E-L B-O-W, elbow. Sixth one, stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Number seventh, what is this, children? Knee. K-N-E-E, knee. This is your toe. T-O-E, toe. Now, ninth one, hair. Okay, what is this, children? Hair. H-A-I-R. Hair. 10th one, ear. E-A-R, ear. 11th, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. 12th, shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. 13th one, what is this, children? Chest. C-H-E-S-T, chest. Arm. This is your arm. A-R-M, arm. And 15th one, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. 16th one, leg, L-E-G, leg. 17th, what is it, this, children? Foot, F-O-O-T, foot. Now, we are going to read the lesson. Our body is a wonderful machine. W-O-N-D-E-R, wonder, F-U-L, full, wonderful machine. M-A-C-H-I-N-E, machine. Why is it called machine, children? Because it also, our body also works like a machine. It has two types of organs. O-R-G-A-N-S, organs. External, E-X-T-E-R-N-A-L, external and internal. I-N-T-E-R, inter-N-A-L, null, internal. There are two types of organs in our body, children. External and internal. Organs are parts of our body. These are all the parts of the body. So, external organs are those that can be seen. These are the external organs that can be seen, like hands, eyes, nose, legs. Okay? So, these are all external organs which we can see. Now, next page. Internal organs. The brain, the heart, the lungs and the stomach are important internal organs. They are inside our body. Okay, we cannot see them, children. They are inside your body. If you want to see what is there in the brain, what is there in the heart, we have to take X-ray and we have to do CT scan. All these things we will do, no? So, to see the internal organs, because they cannot be seen outside. Now,
Look here, children. This is the brain. Where do you find brain, children? In your head. Yes. Brain spelling B-R-A-I-N, brain. The brain is inside our head. Where is the brain, children? Inside your head. It helps us think, learn, and remember. When you are learning something, okay, the brain helps you to learn. The brain helps you to remember the question and answers, learn the question and answers. And also it helps you to think. When you are doing multiplication sums in the mathematics, when you are doing calculations like multiplication, division, okay, you are doing no long step division, short step division. So you have to think and do it. How do you think? With the help of your brain. It controls all the organs of the body. The other organs of the body like eyes, nose, skin, all these organs are also being controlled by the brain. Okay? Next, we are going to read about another internal organ, children, heart. H-E-A-R-T, heart. Keep your hand on the left side of your chest. You know, this is a chest, children. See, this boy is keeping his hand on the left side. You also keep your hand on the left side, children? Yes, did you keep? Okay. Do you feel something beating like a drum? Lub dub, sound is coming, children. Just feel it. Yes, it's coming. Yes? Yes, it is your heart. What is that, children? That beating sound like drum is coming, no? Lub dub, that is your heart. What is the work of the heart, children? Our heart pumps blood to all parts of the body. The heart, what it will do, children? It will pump blood to the other parts of our body. To all the parts of the body. So, it is doing a very important work, children. Yes? Next, we have lungs. Lungs. Next internal organ is lungs. L-U-N-G-S, lungs. Keep your hand on your chest and take a deep breath. Okay? What do you feel? Your chest swells. Okay? Your chest will become large, children. If you keep your hand on the chest, you see that your chest will become bulge out. It bulges out. Then when you breathe in, it will bulges out. These two lungs will bulge out like a balloon. As the air enters from the nose in the lungs, children, it bulges out. From the nose, it enters. See, children, these are our lungs. As the air enters the lungs, it bulges out. It becomes big. Like how you blow in the balloon air, the balloon will become large. Same way our lungs, when the air enters, when you breathe in, the air enters inside and the lungs will become larger. And then when you breathe out, then the lungs will become smaller. Okay, if you keep your hand on the chest, you will feel that your chest is becoming enlarged and again it's going down. These lungs help us to breathe. How do you breathe, children? We breathe with the help of lungs. They fill up with air when we breathe in. Okay? When you breathe in, the air, it's fill up with air and it becomes larger. And when we breathe out, they become smaller. So, lungs help you to breathe. This is also one of the important internal organs. Next, we have smuts. Next, we have stomach, S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Where does the food go after we eat and swallow? It goes into our stomach. The stomach digests the food we eat. Okay, children, as you eat the food from the mouth, it goes into your stomach. This is a stomach, children. Here digestion takes place. Digest means breaking down the food. okay? Here, like a grind, how your mother needs a grinder to grind things in the kitchen, no children? Same way, here the food will become into smaller parts, okay? It will be digested here. So the it is an important part of our body. We have multiple choice questions. Pick the correct answers. First one, which internal organ controls all the organs of the body, children? Is it brain, lungs, or heart? Which is the organ that controls all the organs of the body? Yes, brain. Yes, very good. It is brain. Second one, the number of lungs inside our chest are, how many lungs are there inside our chest that helps us to breathe, children? Are they 3, 2, or 4? Yes, they are 2 lungs. Write 2 here and write tick and write here 2. T-W-O, 2. Next we have bones and muscles. B-O-N-E-S, bones. A-N-D, and muscles. M-U-S-C-L-E-S, muscles. So, these are the bones, children. You know the bones? There are bones in our body? Yes. And also the muscles. These are the muscles. Our body is made of bones and muscles. Bones and muscles work together to make us move, run, and play. Okay? The muscles are attached to the bones. Bones and muscles together helps us to move, run, and play. So this is also one of the important internal organ of our body. All parts of our body work together. They work well when we take proper care of them. Okay, you have to take proper care of them by eating proper food at proper time. Proper sleep should be there, okay? And you have to take nutritious food and balanced diet, which helps to keep all the internal organs fit and healthy. And also we have to do exercises. Here something more information is given. Read to know. Some parts of our body do not have any bones. They are the tongue, eyelids, and lower parts of the ears, okay? Bones are not there in the tongue. There's no bone in the tongue, but we can talk, we can eat, taste, everything we can do with the tongue, but there is no bone in the tongue. Eyelid also, children, okay? We just blink the eyelid every time. No, in eyelid also you don't have bones. And in the lower part of the ear, where you wear earrings and all, girls will wear earrings, no? That part of the ear is also without bones. An elephant's trunk has no bones. Elephant has got a big trunk, no children? Even the elephant trunk has no bones. There's not a single bone in the trunk of an elephant. Come on. Now we are going to do reader exercises, children. Okay? Oral questions. First one, why are the lungs, heart, brain, and stomach called internal organs? Why do you call these lungs, heart, and brain internal organs, children? Because they are inside our body. We cannot see them with our eyes. They are inside your body. Second one, what does our heart do? What is the work of the heart? To pump blood to all parts of our body. Next quiz question. First one, name the organ present inside the chest that pumps blood. Which is the organ, children, that pumps blood? Come on, think over. Yes, it is heart. H-E-A-R-T, heart. Second one, name the organ that digests the food we eat. Yes, which is the organ that breaks down the food in our body? From the mouth, it goes into the stomach. Very good. Where the food is being made into smaller pieces. Now, see, bit children, tick the correct answers. First one, our body is a dash machine. Wonderful, non-living, or useless. Yes, children, it is a wonderful machine. Tick wonderful and write here W-O-N-D-E-R, wonder, F-U-L, full, wonderful. Now, second one. After we swallow the food, it goes into our, where does it go? After chewing the food in the mouth, we swallow it and it goes directly into the stomach. Okay, where the food is being digested. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, where the digestion takes place. Digestion means breaking down of food into smaller pieces. Third one, you have to tick stomach here, children. Now third one, tick the correct option. First A1, we should work together. We should fight with each other. Which is the correct value answer, children? Which value you should follow? Either fighting with each other or work together? Yes, we should work together. Even our internal organs also work together. That's why we can do all our work easily, because they are also working together. Now D-bit, complete the words with the help of the given picture. Now what is this, children? Yes, brain, which helps you to think, remember. So you have to write here brain, B-R-A-I-N, brain. Now what is this? This is the organ that pumps blood to all parts of the body. Yes, heart. H-E-A-R-T, heart. Understood, children? Now next, answer the following questions. This you will do in your notes, children. Now, test yourself. Tick the correct answers. First one, lungs help us to talk, eat or breathe. Yes, children, there are two lungs in our body, no? If you if the air enters, it will bulges out. So what are they help us to breathe? Yes, if you breathe in, the lungs helps you to breathe. If you breathe in, they bulges out, and if you breathe out, they become smaller. Second one, which is not an internal organ? Nose, brain or stomach? Which is not an internal organ? Yes, brain you find inside the body, stomach you find inside the body. Do you find nose inside the body? No. So nose is not an internal organ. Now children, you have to do all the reader exercises today. Okay, you have to label the parts of the body. And also you have to do reading, children. This page number 98, you have to read this from internal organs till the end, children, till here, the food we eat. All this full page you have to read. Do the audio recording and send it in the group. Thank you.